ARES Trinity of CAD software combines the best of what each platform has to offer. Desktop, mobile and cloud are combined into a unique user experience, generating high synergies across all your devices. ARES Kudo is our cloud-based solution. It makes it easy for you to access your drawings on any device as ARES Kudo runs in your internet browser. It includes similar CAD features, but it's not specifically aiming at replacing ARES Commander. The goal is rather to bring the agility of the cloud to ARES Commander and ARES Touch. Through our usual internet browser, we can access ARES Kudo. From cloud storage, we can connect more cloud storage services. In this way, ARES Kudo becomes a hub that allows us to search any file within the cloud storage services that we have open. If we want, we can even create a new drawing. We choose the corresponding template and enter a name and click Create. Although, in this case, we will cancel to try another function. While we can create a folder, in this case, we will upload an existing file. In this way, we are loading a DWG file to our folder in the cloud. In this example, the file is uploaded to Box. Next, we can open it in ARES Kudo and edit it directly online. In ARES Kudo, we find in the toolbar some basic editing or creation tools. We may, for example, create rectangles, lines, or arcs. You can also enter commands from the keyboard or find more features from the hamburger menu. See, for example, how we can make a symmetry. It works just the same as CAD users have always been used to. It is worth remembering if we make changes to the file that we open in ARES Kudo, it will automatically be updated when we're going to open it in ARES Commander or ARES Touch. Let's open the same drawing in ARES Commander. This palette on the right is powered by ARES Kudo. Your files follow you on any computer, and you can make sure it's always the latest version. Unlike ARES Kudo that is running in the cloud, ARES Commander is fully installed on your computer. It is more comfortable for your main computers. You can work offline on DWG drawings and have more features, for example, the 3D features. I've now done a few more modifications and saved the project. You see on the right that the file is being synchronized with ARES Kudo. Now let's come back to ARES Kudo and we see it is live updated. I take the opportunity to show you that ARES Kudo offers also a great feature to share the project with external people in a very secure way. Let's open this view-only URL in another session. Nothing to install. Your contact will just see the project online in his internet browser, and it will be live updated when we make modifications. We keep also full control and can cut access at any time. Let's check it by going back to the incognito window that we had open. It can be seen that we no longer have access to the project's visualization. To know more about ARES Kudo and get a free trial of ARES Kudo, do not forget to visit our website www.graebert.com.